Christmas tree bags are more fun.
The second touchdown catch of the year for Cassis.
Joe Milton with one of those first halves that Tennessee fans were hoping for. 16 for 22, and Eichel says, can't be any better than that.
What a first half for Joe Milton. What a difference from a week ago. After the McCauley interception, they turn it into a touchdown.
When we talked in the open, could Joe Milton break out? He's broken.
Yeah, he sure has. Double-digit lead for Tennessee. And they'll take the locker room bar and something strange happening here in the final 12 seconds. They're just going to pooch kick this thing. Nobody called for a catch, didn't have to, out of bounds. And we're pushing and shoving at the end of the play as they're going to spot this around the 30 or close.
Pushing
to
and shoving at the end of the play.
And now we flag.
That's one way of putting it.
Well, it's the flag for going out of bounds. So it's going to be out to the 35.
So Alabama has a spot kicker and time with timeouts to throw the ball anywhere on the field.
Last week.
Absolutely. And let's see if Miller will throw here. Remember, Tennessee went that far last year for the winning kick in 19.
Yep, that's right. David Miller has got a strong arm. Throwing downfield is his best